But I never thought that it'd be so simple. But I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Ooh. All right, so we started off the semester by heading up to San Francisco State University. This was our first Triforce trip of the semester. We also got a little history lesson about their school as well as their PhilAm organization, PACE.
We also hosted our first ever major socials, where upperclassmen and alumni came to talk about their college experiences. Not only did they touch upon the education aspect, but also balancing their social life and well-being.
We went to Angel Island, where we learned about the many immigrants, including Filipino immigrants, that entered the U.S.
Camp Revealing Week happens every semester. It's the few days leading up to Camp Revealing, and where Kuyas and Ates give clues to their audience to figure out who they are, as well as what fam they're in. It's a fun time, and one of the most memorable times for anyone not by.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Back at it again with another video for y'all. It's Revealing Day, Spring 2019.
Hello, Sam. It's a video. How do you feel about today?
Okay, we're going to use
I'm
this.
I'm very excited. This is my last Camp Revealing ever, and I hope you love it. And everything about it, because I love you.
How about you, Alan? How do you feel about today?
I love it. I love you. I love them. We love the audience. We're going to start one by one, because we're going to be civilized about this.
Didn't see you there. Did you attend our open mic and art showcase called Laranga Nangsining? Through our event, our general members were able to share their talents with us, whether it be through singing, spoken word, and even showcase their art.
I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Oh, the older girl with the broken smile. Ask her if she wants to stay.
Participants this year went on a school-wide scavenger hunt to explore various resource centers as well as historic monuments.
I am an outlier on campus, surrounded by giants, I am but a dwarf. By association, I was made to be used by the students. Like the movie, I was taken to a new place, but not by balloons. Find my new home, and you might just be amused.
This is the first time you have done this since spring of 2015, and congratulations to Brain Cells for winning this year.
On the 28th, we had our Philippinex immigration workshop hosted by our cultural chair Chanel and our corporal chair Malin, featuring some speakers from other Philippinex organizations about the Philippine diaspora and its effects on our community.
We also hosted the AK Smash Ultimate Tournament, a friendly competition garnered toward the gamer community to buy it through the popular game Smash Ultimate.
So the way it's gonna work is that Alan here, he has all your names already in a bracket. So you guys do know it's like a double elimination.
Excuse me, sir. What is your strategy for today?
Hit A over and over again.
Jared. What is your strategy for today?
Talking.
These guys all playing.
Go play.
Donkey Kong.
Congratulations to our winner, Vince Arce.
For our SJSU Triforce trips, we are visited by other organizations within Triforce and gave them a little history lesson of our school, as well as what Ugbayan has to offer, such as PCN, Friendship Games, Camp Olympics, and much more.
Women can use their voice, their story, you know, become a statue for people, for us to look up to in the future. So yeah, that's my opinion.
Go! Let's go!
Yes! Yes!